God is the potter, we are the clay. He is the shepherd, we are the sheep. Hi, I'm Chuck Swindoll. No matter how educated we are, no matter how much power and influence we may think we have, no matter how long we may have walked with God, no matter how significant we may imagine ourselves to be in His plans, none of that qualifies us to grasp the first particle of why He does what He does, when He does it, and how He chooses to do it. Get it? He is God, and we are not.